Oh, take him out, take him out. No, Cupid gets away, too bad. Hunbat's ult coming up. No, just Hunbat's bear. Oh, there's his ult. Dead Hunbat's. What, he jumped? Oh, he jumped. Oh, no, he did his three. There we go. Welcome, friends. It is I, LostScarf, and it's time for Zhong Quay. In arena with Neith, Bastet, Nox, and Athena against Hunbat's, Zhong Quay, Cupid, Kokoken, and Hercules, BBGH. BBGL? BBGF. Yeah. Right on. So I'm going to go max cooldown, cooldown armor, and then get a Void Stone, Magi's, Spear of Magus, Gem of Isolation, and then either go ahead and get a Ride of the Hootie or Lifesteal. I don't know. Maybe just go all power should be fine. We'll see. Or do I just not want any magical defense? How about that? There we go. Just go take care of this now. Kokoken and Cupid? Crap. Not so good for me. Healing! There you go. And dealing. Back over here. Take care of this. My minions are all gonna die, though. Too bad. Ha! Done. There you go. Oh, Nox getting hurt a little bit. That Hunbat's is low. I'd love to kill that monkey. I would enjoy some monkey meat right now. Indiana Jones it, but not gonna happen this early. Get all that. There we go. Oh my, I didn't get there fast enough. Almost got there. So close. I was really hoping to get that Hunbats for a moment. Oh god, they're dead. Yeah, they're dead. Both of them dead. Yeah, it's not smart. Oh god, we're gonna wanna run now. Alting. Hunbats ult. No, couldn't finish. Walking away. I gotta back off now. Slowly back off now. Choose a focus there. Heal up and go right on back out there. Oosh. Wanna eat me some monkey meat like Indiana Jones too, right? Monkey brains? Monkey brain? Oh yeah, use my ult so I'm gonna get more stacks. There we go. There we go. Put up my damage here. Could get more stacks, so I'll get more stacks. More stacks! Yay, that's good. Don't wanna get caught. Don't wanna get caught. Stet's a little beat up right now. Everyone else is okay at the moment. Cupid's hurt, but he'll get away. Oh, we have a Neith, but it's not going to be easy to get that shot. See, I go over here. I only got some of them. I messed up. Oh, crap. Bastet's killable. She might. Oh, nice Neith ult right there. Rock's going to get Bastet. Oh, my God. It didn't? Wow. I'm amazed by that. Not getting her. Getting her. I thought she was done. That ult, on the other hand, does land, but doesn't kill anyone. Go ahead and get him, but I don't have the ult right now. If I had the ult, I'd get him. But I can't do this right now. Take care of that. Bastet's got a chance. Looks like Bastet missed, but she did get Zhong Quay. And if we can hurry up and catch up, we might be able to do something. Nope, not fast enough. That tornado backed me off. Retreat. Hell, they're not the only one there. That is just too bad. Had good opportunities to do something, but just couldn't get close enough to make it happen. Let's go ahead and get the armor. There we go. Max cooldown, make it harder for Hunbat's, Cupid, and Ymir to kill me. Not Ymir. Hercules to kill me. And that monkey's gonna get away unless someone takes a shot at him. Oh! Missed that all completely. That's not so good. Monkey in trouble! Monkey gets away! Protect her! Protect Nox! Oh no, they got her. They got the monkey. Unfortunately, Nox kinda died horribly. Go ahead and get these minions now. Keep my bag up and heal up. Bagged on. There we go. All bagged up. Oh, nice pull there. We got Hercules pushing, but it is Athena of all people, so that's actually just a big flopping waste. And he does have his dash, but I'm just not close enough to take the chance, so I'm going to back off. Not going to take the chance on that one. Going back right now to just heal up and get ready for the next volley. Be careful. Be careful. Yeah, heal up and go right back out there. Doing okay right now. Nothing too major yet. 1-3 right now. We're even, which means we're doing better on minions. That's definitely a good sign. Oh, that's not a good sign. Oh crap, is she dead right now? Protecting! Oh damn, that wasn't so good, now was it? I'm doing my ult, but I'm gonna die doing it. I'm dead. I died. Hercules gets away barely. No, they might get him. They do get him. BVGN. That is just too bad. I put myself in a bad situation to do that one. I committed to try to get some kills for the team. In the end, I weakened so someone else get the kill, but that's too bad there. They do get Zhong Kui, though. That's good. Okay, he's going for last kill. Okay. Okay, go right back out there. And careful. Oh, she got him. He's done. Monkey down. Take him out. Nope, couldn't do it fast enough. Didn't get my two quick. Wanted to stun him so teammates could do something more to him, because I know I didn't have enough to just kill him on my own, but in the end, just couldn't hold him long enough for teammates. Hey, Zhong Kui, does that hurt a lot? I think it does. You're dead. There we go. Backing away. Okay, well, that was a weird miss. Go ahead and get the armor here. I got a Void Stone next. Gotta hurry up. There we go.
Yes, very nice.
I could get Weakening Curse when I do my ults as well. I gotta hurry up and consider that if I want to do that. Let's go ahead and get some more stacks, though. Get orange for team first. I could considerably have gone for the monkey. My mistake on not going for the monkey. Ah, crap. I could have gone for him. That was actually viable. If I could stun burst him quick enough, might have been possible. Didn't do it, though. Cupid's really low, but we're not going to catch him unless someone's got a blink. No one's got a blink. Do this. There we go. And, oh, Nox has blink. Okay. Here it is. Dead Zhong Kui. Oh my god, he's not a dead Zhong Kui. Cats are on him, though. The cats got stopped. Oh, that helps out. That works. Get the... There we go. Got him. Help out. Back them off of her by hitting them as much as I can. She gets rocked. Forget it. Too bad. Dead her. No. Ah, darn it. Not fast enough. Too bad. Dang it. Just couldn't get the shots on them that I needed. Let me just slow you guys down. Oh, God. I could have gotten the kill. Not fast enough on that one. I could have gotten them. Voidstone coming up. 1-2-4 right now. Okay. Athena's in trouble. I think she might get away. She's not getting it. Nope, she died. Too bad. They're really getting us on kills. We're kind of just getting destroyed at the moment. We gotta do better. We definitely gotta do better than this. Take care of this. VDD! I'm kind of worried about my teammates right now. That's not a good situation to be in. Stunnage! Hit him. It's up to Cap to do it now. Now I got him. Woo! BDD, we gotta go defend now. Ah, oh, I thought I got around it. Too bad. 10 seconds on me? Jeez, we're dying a lot in 10 seconds. It's not a good sign. In the end, Hanbats gets away unless she can ult him. Nah, she ulted the wrong guy. Too bad. Go. That's fine. I'll go try to back him off. They'll be able to defend that. Let me go get these minions really quick. Get them all. There we go. Good stacks right there. There we go. Maybe I'm gonna aim left because of that ghost. Oh, there goes stacks on that one. Too bad there. Go check the red. I don't think the red one left's in, but we gotta check it. No, it's not in. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Go ahead and get Voidstone up. Ah, crap. Oh, they got him mid ult, but Stoop. Still, they're in trouble. Okay, that hurt him. Neath gets away. Now I'm going to try to get in there and help clean up a second. Ulting on top of this guy right here. Keep him in place for the ult. He's done. Ult gets him. The question is, can I get the other Zhong Kui? No. Cupid dies. Cupid does not die. Herc's got me, though. Ah, crap. Pick up magic focus. I'm getting kills and getting killed, so not so good right now. Gotta do better than that. Gotta do a lot better than that. Can we get this tower in? It's possible. If I had my ult, I'd really think it's possible. But we might be able to weaken them enough that they can't really consider it. Might be able to. I'm just gonna hang out in this. We're getting this through. I want this in. Ah, damn it! They're in the way! Good one by Athena! They're nicely timed! That's when you do it, right there! Nicely done! Herc's done. There we go. What?! Oh, I got killed mid-thing! You gotta be kidding me! I had Herc in that one, so that triple kill negates the tower. That is too bad. That was the last arena. Sorry. But, that negated the tower with that triple kill. But it's still good to get it in there. Pretty good getting that in there. Get more stacks. Build up. There we go. Darn. Well, it's about an even game right now, which is important. Woo! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Put him on that. He's dead. That's a dead Kwong there. No one else is going to die to me, though. I got to back off. Put that on. Did I get anybody? I don't think I did, do I? He's dead. Jonquil goes down. Monkey, can we get him? No, he jumped away just in time. Heart's on me. I'm still okay. Just don't want to get caught. I might still die. I do. Oh, Cupid died. That's good. Oh, she got killed, though. Too bad. Go ahead and get the Spear of Magus so we can just hurt them more. Game of Isolation next. Keep going, keep going. Gotta hurt him, get back out there. Oh, that's not looking good. VDD. We gotta defend this right now. Oh, that got me. Dang, I'm slowed up. I think I got stopped. He got stopped, but dang, they got two people as well? Shoot. I'm dead. Damn it, I'm dead. I'm really dead. Holy crap. The respawns have not been kind to us. We're respawning at really bad times. Like, look, I'm down for 10 seconds despite the fact that we're kind of behind here. Oh, man. They have not been kind. 5 seconds. Bastet's in trouble. She's going for the monkey. I don't know if she had enough to kill him, though. She might. No, monkey's still alive. It's up to one of them to kill him. No, he gets away. Retreat. Retreat. Ah, she really wanted that kill, didn't she? Do the minions. Do the minions. Get my stacks up. There we go. There we go. Good stack fill there. Slowing you down so my teammates can destroy you. There you go. Oh, take him out. Take him out. No, keep it gets away. Too bad. Hunbat's ult coming up. No, just Hunbat's bear. Oh, there's his ult. Dead ult. Dead Hunbat's. What? He jumped? Ah, oh, he jumped. Oh, no, he did his three. There we go. His monkey teleports. What the hell? Where'd he go? That hurt a lot, didn't it? That's gonna hit! Oh, it almost hit. That was really close. Yeesh. I gotta hurt him and get Gem Isolation. There it is. Heal up and go right back out there. Relying on natural tankiness for this one. Not the best thing to rely on, though. They get Cupid, at least. Now we gotta move these things and get some stacks some more. There we go. More stacks. We're not getting this one in. It's gonna get destroyed. Definitely gonna get destroyed. Be careful. I really want blue. Yeah, we're not getting that one. I'll go get red. I don't think they know about red yet. Nope, there's just orange. Okay, that's too bad. That's too bad. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Go and do this. Somebody want to pick up that orange? Be careful. I'm going to go pick up that orange. There you go. Okay, let's see here. We're down by 20, which isn't too bad. Could be better, of course, but it's not too bad. That Cupid, has he used his dash yet? Well, he's used it now, haven't he? Crap, that's bad. Keep an eye on where Hunbat's ult is. That's the big problem there. That's probably dead Athena. Hunbat's ult happens. Oh, I'm the dead, but I'm going to try to kill this guy before it's over. Nope, couldn't do it fast enough. Instead, they just kill us. That's not good. That is not good right there. Hurt goes down, but she's dead. Yep. Gotta get over there now. Let's see what can we do here. Take care of minions again. Doing that. There you go. Get those stacks really quick. That's gonna hurt a little bit. BDD! Defend! Defend this! Building some stacks here. There you go. Got more stacks on that. Is he really attacking me? He is really attacking me, isn't he? Not a good sign for me if the ult hits me. Nope, didn't hit me. Ult hit me, that would have been it. Not enough for Gem Isolation. Shoot. They're kind of running us up right now. That's not good. Yeah, they're kind of really beating us on these ults. Ulting! Jonquil goes down, that's for sure. Cupid got away, though. Aw, minions got through? My bad. Whoosh. There's a Cupid here. Stunned for days. There you go. Kill him. There we go. We still need a while, though. Gem Isolation coming up. Gotta hurt and get it. Just get Lifesteal. That's good, too. Let's get it. Lifesteal will keep me alive for the end of this. Maybe I'll be able to pull it out. 8-7-10 is not ideal. Could have done better than that, but just kept getting beat. Definitely kept getting beat, but it's not over yet. Dang, that Aquong's kind of beat up. My Kokulkan, I mean. Minions! Get all that. There we go. Well, that's an interesting time for an ult. That was a weird ult. That was not a good ult. Oh, God, save her. Missed the monkey. Not good. This is bad. Now we're in trouble here. Backing up a little. Cover it. Cover it. Get him. There, got him. That's all I can do, though. Oh, hey, Herc. How's it going? You're dead. All right, that's fine. You're dead. Bye. Sheesh. BBB. Go ahead and get the next thing. It's really close right now. I don't know. Oh, man. It's going to come down to the last couple tickets. We just got to make sure we don't get run over at the last tickets and get them when it's at the last part. We got to make it a two-kill game. If we don't, we're in trouble here. Nicely done. Can they kill the Hunbats in time? Oh, he's going to get stunned, right? Oh, wait. No, no. The ult would kill him as well. Yeah, let's see here. VCC. Careful, careful, careful. Yeah, 9-7-13. Not the best score. Not the best score. Check other red. I don't think it's in, but we go. Oh, it's in. Okay, yeah, that works. Take it out. Got it. Mine now. Bye. Is he really chasing this? Let's see if I can get a shot at him. No, I can't. Oh, crap. Hunbat's out the wrong time. That's bad. Ah, I screwed that up. I didn't think they were going to commit that to me. I thought teammates were going to be around. I was wrong. They get him, but I got to hurt him, get over there and help out already. Not a good sign. Oh, damn, they killed her. I have to try to hurry up and show up, but I can't get there. There he is. Alting on him. He's done. Just got to keep it on him if I want to kill him. He's done. There you go. Whoosh, that worked out. Got them both. That really works. A lot of camps to get right now. Ah, they're already dead. Crap. That's not going to be worth it. That's not going to be worth it. VRR. Passive now. Get it down to 10. Get it down to 10. It's a waste of time to get killed right now. It's a gigantic waste of time to get killed right now. You know what I should have gotten? Beads. Definitely should have gotten beads. Beads won. Bleeding Curse. This is the final push right here. Beads, if I get put in a bad spot, that'll push him back. There we go. Spread out. Cancel that. Get speed. Spread out. Yeah, spread out's good. Oh, you're not going to land that on me. Holy crap. Yeah, good. He already misses dash. That works. That kill doesn't help us, though. That death would be helping them. Minions, minions now, minions now. Take him out. There we go. Now it means something. Cupid here. Cupid's done. There you go. We just need one more. And none of them are straggling. Shoot. We got to catch him before... let's get the 5-second cooldown. That'll help. This is going to be it right here. We have to attack. We have a 2-kill advantage. Well, they need one. This is it right now. Yay. The Kulk in there. That's a good plan. Take him out. Take him out. Done. Viva Jan. There you go. Good job. That was close. It came down to the final bit. Woo. Oh, my God. Came down to the last bit. Not the prettiest game, but it worked out in the end. GG. Well done, team. YouTube.com/LostScarf and Twitch.tv/ScarfPlays. There you go. Good job. Good game. Good game. That was close. That was very close. Whoosh. Oh man, 12-8-16 is not the most pretty game. Probably die a little less. Oh man, 12-8-16, pretty good though. 6-6-14 on Bastet, 11-7-15 on Nox. 5-7-60 on Neath, and then 2-11-22 on Athena. Athena did her job. Very tanky build she got there. She was able to do her job pretty well. Neath got beat a little bit. Let's see what she went with. That's an alright build. Nox, very aggressive there. A lot of pen, a lot of power. That's going to hurt people pretty bad. That's definitely, and it did. 6-6-14 on Bastet. Yeah, pretty even there. And then 12-8-16 on me. Running in, trying to cause a lot of trouble. Got a couple dumb deaths. There were definitely some dumb deaths on my part, though. For dang sure I had some dumb deaths. But we did pretty well in that one. Hercules, 8-6-22. Yeah, it's a straightforward build. beats you up, gets in your way a lot. Not bad for him. He did miss a couple of important shots, though. That's what's important there. 8-7-21 on Hunbats. Witchblade? I guess it gives you more attack speed and slows down your opponent, but all he has to worry about is Neath as far as that goes. I think maybe a different item. I just don't know what, but Witchblade with arm makeup was not as effective as it could be. Kakulkan there, yeah, straightforward build there. Zhong Kuei, Lifesteal, Magi's Blessing, cooldown, just going for pure pen there. 7-7-20 on Cupid, that's a solid build he's doing. Just doing a lot of damage, but why weakening Enfeebling Curse? That's slows down. What is it? Yeah, it reduces attack speed. And who's gonna attack speed you, Neath? That's it. That's basically it. I do not agree with some of the things on the enemy team, but they almost won it, so there you go with that. And then over here we got scores and such. There you go. Took a lot of damage. Athena took a hell of a lot of damage. Holy crap right there. And there you go. That right there is the game. I had fun of it from watching. And that's what it's all about, isn't it? Having fun. Thanks for coming by and see you next time. Oh crap, is she dead right now? Protecting! Oh damn, that wasn't so good now, was it? I'm doing my ult, but I'm gonna die doing it. I'm dead. I died. Hercules gets away, barely. No, they might get him. They do get him. BVGN. Hey, Zhong Kuei, does that hurt a lot? I think it does. You're dead. Dead Zhong Kuei. Oh my god, he's not a dead Zhong Kuei. Cats are on him, though. The cats got stopped. Oh, that helps out. That works. Get the... There we go. Got him. Help out. Back them off of her by hitting them as much as I can. She gets rocked. Forget it. Too bad. Dead hurt. No. Ah, darn it. Not fast enough. Too bad. I'm just going to hang out in this. We're getting this through. I want this in. Ah, damn it. They're in the way. Good one by Athena. They're nicely timed. That's when you do it right there. Nicely done. There's a Cupid here. Stunned for days. There you go. Kill him. There we go. I have to try to hurry up and show up, but I can't get there. There he is. Haunting on him. He's done. Just got to keep it on him if I want to kill him. He's done. There you go.